This slide was triggered near my ski pole that you can just barely see where my finger's pointing through the blowing snow. The crown extends uphill from me for about 150 feet and is between 12 and 18 inches deep. It runs downhill for about 200 feet into the trees below with soft slab debris. It's on a 35 degree northeast facing aspect at about 9,000 feet on Hidden Peak.